What the hell is happening? Objective: survive 18 minutes without screaming. However, there's a catch. Time only progresses when you move and all scares are unpredictable. Okay, so pretty much I'm on my own on this deal. Okay. See, microphone divider line. How to set up. Use the microphone calibration slider below to adjust the microphone's volume output. Ensure that whispers or quiet speech don't exceed the volume threshold indicated by the microphone divider line. Hi. Okay. Is this good enough? How about now? Okay, good. Maybe if I just whisper like this, it'll just not do that. Okay. Oh, it was just highlighting. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Let's see, ensure that whispers are quiet, do not exceed the volume threshold indicated by the microphone divider line. Exceeding the threshold of the divider line should trigger a red flash on the screen, signaling a scream. So I just whisper like this for you guys, then it should be fine, right? I just cannot talk this loud, like I usually do. Okay, let's see. The slider below it indicates that your microphone volume is being detected as too low. It's just okay, we don't want that a bunch of times. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just push play. Don't scream. Okay. Save farm, oh, homestead, mini mart. I try mini mart. Like crap, somebody's dead already. Okay, so this way is to the mini mart. Every time you steer, it's like that. It's like it has to like tilt for some odd weird reason. Oh, missing someone over here. All right, I was just trying to go straight. Looks like a turbo engine off of a plane. What's a plane doing out here? Okay. God, this is so weird. I have never had played a weird game like since the Backrooms 1998. This is actually the type of game it would kind of reminds me of. Oh, vending machine. I want a soda, please. No, not really. I don't think this is the best time for soda. Yeah, a plane crashed here. Wonder why. A Okay, this definitely kind of looks like the plane from The Forest, if you guys have ever watched me play The Forest before. Hell? Oh my God, man. The fuck? What is this? What the hell is this? That took a little bit there, but there's a flashlight. I was so confused, I had no idea what was going on. What is happening? Fuck. Oh fuck. Oh god, that really got me so good. Okay. Oh god, okay. No. I'm never gonna get past this, are I? Don't scream. Okay. Oh God, where am I now? Oh, okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna go try that again. But this time, I think I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. Because it can't really count as a scream if you, like, scream with your mouth closed, doesn't it? Yeah, this is definitely like the back rooms of 1998. God, I can't see. What the hell? Those are bodies. Those are bodies dangling up there. Okay. God, this is so freaky. Okay, here we go. You guys ready? My mouth gave me a headache, dude. Oh, God. Now which way? Do I just go that way, or? Don't know where to go. Nope. Earth is crap. Definitely screw this bullshit. Just 10 minutes ago. We got this. Just 10 minutes. What's 10 minutes gonna do for us? Or to us? What the say, I cannot see a thing. Holy crap, dude, this is like the most freaked up game I've ever played. God, I am shedding a tear right now. Oh my God. These things dead in the eye and like, no. almost there. This is insanity. Just go look at these monsters dead in the eye and just not say a thing at all. Does that sound like a good plan? I think that's a good plan. Yeah, there we go. My god, that spire one really got me, though. That was freaky, wasn't it? But I don't think I could get too comfortable yet. Okay, yeah, they're getting tougher. Definitely getting tougher. So helping at all. don't deserve it. Nope, not yet. Oh my god! Congratulations, you didn't scream for now. You survived 68 scares in total. Oh my god, that felt like more! During our early access phase, we actively listened to players' feedback to enhance the game and plan on adding the following. More in dynamic scares, expansion of game lore, optional objectives, Steam achievements, Steam trading cards. Don't scream. Oh god, man, I was bursting into tears most of the time. Oh my god. Okay, so that was Don't Scream. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh my god. Oh, I'm definitely gonna give this game another try once they do the improvements, but I do suggest on an improvement, if you guys can like if you guys can adjust it to where even the lowest of the NVIDIA graphics cards can like play through this game without lagging whatsoever, because I got the NVIDIA of a 1650 Super, which I need to update the GPU soon, but for right now that would actually be appreciated. But above all, this is a really good game. But thank you all so much for watching again, and I will see you all in the next video.